If you are having trouble logging into your Facebook account due to two-factor authentication, usually Facebook provides you with an option to submit a photo of your ID so that you confirm that you own the account. And depending on the type of ID that you have, you can choose either a driver's license, a passport, or even a national identity card. And once you're done submitting a photo of your ID, then you have to wait for the two emails that Facebook will send to the email address that you provided for them to reach you. So the first email will be the one that will help you track the progress or the recovery status of your account. So usually that is the one that is sent immediately after submitting the ID. Then the other second and the most important email is the one that confirms your identity and also contains instructions on how to recover your Facebook account or reset your password. But in case after submitting your ID, you're not able to receive the second email that helps you to recover your Facebook account, then that's what I'm going to discuss in this very video. So just be sure to follow each and every step, because I actually encountered a similar situation and I was able to figure it out, and that's what I'm going to discuss in this video. And also, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell so that I'll keep updating you on more tutorials. Now, in order for you to be able to fix this, the first step is for you to open the first email and then you click on track your account recovery status. So in that process, there are usually three steps. There is a step of submission, then in review, and then decision made. So this actually helps you to know the step that you're on currently. So when you're done submitting the ID, the first step is done, and then the part of review is the second step. And for you to know whether the second email has been sent, it is in the third step, and that is under decision made. So therefore, if you find a blue check on the third step, then it means Facebook finished reviewing your account and the decision was made, and an email containing instructions on how to log into your Facebook account was sent. Now that you're sure that the second email was sent, how do you then locate it? So to locate that, you're going to open the Gmail app and then make sure that you're signed into the email that you submitted on how Facebook would reach you. And then on the home page, usually it doesn't appear on the home page. So what you do is you click on the three dash menu at the top left corner. So there you find labels, all inboxes, primary, promotions. Then you select important. So it is in the label of important. So in most cases you find it is hidden there, but wait, if you don't find it there, I will tell you why and how you're going to get it. But first of all, when you find it, then you can open, then you will find instructions on how to get back into your account. So if you still don't find it under that section, then here the thing is, you have to wait for some hours. I will show you why. Now for the other first email, for my case, I received it at 1:48 p.m. Right, so that is when I received the first email immediately after submitting the ID. So now for the second email, I did not receive it immediately. So what happened is that I had to wait for some hours, and that second email was sent at 4:50 a.m. So those were about 15 hours later. So therefore, sometimes you have to just be patient and wait. That email will still be sent. So I hope this clarifies and helps you on how to fix this. And if it has helped, please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I'll keep updating you on more recovery videos. Thanks for watching, keep supporting the channel, and I hope to see you in the next video.